there's just something so beautiful about hymns in general, just the language, the words, the way in which the words are placed together, the weight that they carry. There's such a reverence to them. I think it's so important to recognize how blessed we are, how blessed I am, and to know our tendencies. My favorite lines that are so convicting to me in that song every time are, "Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it, prone to leave the God I love." That is in all of us, to want to run, to want to like keep someone, keep the Lord or somebody in our life like at an arm's distance away. When things get hard, we run. But if you hold on to His truth and to those blessings that you've had in your life, you're less likely to do that. I just love the honesty of it. I love how real those words are and just the depth of them.
Seal it for thy courts above.